Hi, my name is Leanne, and while I may look like I'm only the best chicken mom in the world to my friend Becky here, I'm also a couch surfer. Let me tell you a thing or two about that. Bye, Becky.
Couchsurfing is a cultural exchange that connects cool people with other cool people. It's meeting people in Chicago and hanging out with them all over the world years later. It's going to a local Spanish meetup and learning that there is a difference between taza and tiza, which you wish you knew when you went to Spain. It's going to one of your favorite dive bars and having one too many beers. It's celebrating Eeyore's birthday, and yes, I mean a fictional character, and there were about 100 of us. It's playing Russian roulette with pies in your living room during a potluck. It's holding a yard sale and having fun, even if you only sold about 10 items. When your dog accidentally eats your couch surfer's biotin pills, which, by the way, the bottle was written in French, so we spent 15 minutes trying to translate the bottle on Google. But at least she had a super shiny coat for the next week. And the couch surfers ain't that bad either.
I jostled with Leanne for prime fed opportunities during a walking tour of Chicago's Chinatown.
I stayed with Leanne like 3 or 4 years ago when she was living in New York City, and we have a nice walk on the boardwalk with her dog Noodles.
I met Leanne when we organized the Austin Couch Crash together. She's awesome.
Woo!
And me and Leanne ate raw chicken together in New York.
Leanne and I and some other friends met a few years ago at a Chicago Couch Crash, and I just remember having such a great time and wanting to squeeze in a little more fun and a little more fun, and she missed her flight. So I got a bonus Leanne day.
Thanks for watching, and make sure you check out your local couch surfing group. Hey, what's up? Chicken butt.